I remember sitting in English class beside Jake, and Miss Dunn goes, "Want everyone to write down our biggest secret and stick it in a box. Then we all had to pick one, and you wouldn't know whose you had or who had yours." I picked Jake's. He wrote spiders, and they used to steal Mars bars from the old man who owned the newsagents on the estate. At least one person would know. At least it was out there.